It was on December 30th, 1970. We went to see John Denver at the Cellar Door, and we had our table right up against the stage, and opening for John Denver was a group called Fat City, Bill Danoff and Taffy Nivert.
The owner of the Cellar Door booked Taffy and I, who went by the name of Fat City, with John at the Cellar Door. He had never been a headliner there before.
For the end of the night, for the last song that John was going to do, he said he was going to do a song they had never performed in public before. That Bill and Taffy had brought him this song that they had been working on.
And it was during that week that John came over to the house, to the apartment late at night. So I played him what we had of Country Roads. We finished the song and John goes, wow, that's a hit. So we did it the next night at the Cellar Door and the people clapped for about 5 minutes straight. First time they'd ever heard the song. And you knew you had something because that just doesn't happen, you know.
And John said they were so proud of the finished product that they were going to perform it that night and that he was taking Bill and Taffy to New York it was time to record the new album and have this song put on the album. And of course, the rest is history. It was one of the biggest selling songs of all time.
To hear the rest of this story and more, listen to the Inside Appalachia podcast. Download or subscribe to the show wherever you get your podcasts or at wvpublic.org.